Hey YouTube gang, Mike Anthony here, back with another session on our $5 a day lead source here, which is My Lead Gen Secret, or MLGS for short. And I've started out pretty much almost every session with this page, because this is the page that you'll be taken to when you click the link underneath this video that says join mymlgs.com. And what I really want to talk about today is, like I did on session six, this is now session seven. So in session six, I talked about managing expectations. And actually, I want to continue that, because even though I started with nothing on my first session, I just got set up. I didn't have all five accounts. I got all five accounts. But the reason why I have five accounts in the first place is what I want to talk about. And so, just like I talked about, if you watched session six or previous sessions, that it's to build up more leads. And but I wanna get more into that. I wanna go a little bit more detailed into that and tell you some more insight, more at least my opinions and insights on it. Not everybody agrees, of course, but this is just my perspective. So, but this 100 leads every day are there are leads that come into the system. So they come into the MLGS system. So you get 100 leads per account, unless you daisy chain your own and become your own referral to your own accounts, then you can get 200. Or if you just want to go out there and refer this to others, it works as a five level program. So the first level brings you $5. So if you become your own referral and daisy chain your account to bump yourself up to 200 leads per day on your first account, then your second account will have 100 leads coming into it. So those two accounts will equal 300 leads per day. So I'll recommend at least two, but I also recommend a third. So let's say you just have two accounts though, bringing in 300 leads. That's 9,000 leads a month that you're going to be bringing in. So again, when I say bringing in, you're going to be bringing them into this system. They're not necessarily your lead yet, because you haven't sent them anywhere. So when they come into your back office, like here they are now, and you're going to see every day they build up, and they just sit back here. This is basically an audience, and they are absolutely worthless to you while they're sitting back here. So you're paying $30 a month per account for these leads to sit here. And what they're for is for you to do what you will with them, So, I think this is the reason why I see some people who say, and I was one of these people that said it was junk. And other people say, oh, those leads are junk. And I was one of those people, but I didn't go out there and say it publicly. It was just something that I thought to myself. I never told anybody that they were junk, because I didn't use it. So I had no reason to talk about it. But in my mind, whenever I kept seeing it flash across my screen, I was just like, eh, those leads are junk. I'm not going to buy it. And I said that for years. But I never spoke about it publicly. I did not tell other people that that's what I thought about it. That was just what I internally thought to myself. But other people got a hold of me who make a lot more money than I do, and they said that, they're not particularly junk. They do work, but you got to use it the right way, and you have to have the right expectations. And I say this because I see other people who have used it, and they are telling you that these are junk, and they have over 150,000 leads. And I said, well, I have now used it, and I might have believed you at the time, but now I don't believe you anymore, because I've used it myself, and I got a couple of sales, and I got several leads into the programs that I want them to be a lead in. And I did that with 10 times less leads than you have. So now I know from personal experience that that person is doing something wrong. And the couple of things that they're doing wrong is probably, number one, expectation. They have the wrong expectations. They had the wrong expectation from the start. But you still built up 150,000 leads, this person. So obviously, you probably The second thing that I think that they may have done wrong is they weren't mailing their leads every day. They were just mailing them whenever they felt like it. It might have been once a month. It might have been they might have came back a couple months later and said, "Oh, I got these leads building up in my MLGS account. Let me go mail them." And they had a lot more leads now. So they mail something to them. And that something leads me to the next read thing that they could have done wrong. They might have been mailing them to sports or fishing or basket weaving or weight loss. They could have been emailing these people to something like that, which does not work. With My Lead Gen Secret, this audience here, these 100 to 200 leads that you're going to be building every day is an audience, okay? They're not really your leads yet when you haven't done anything with them. They're just sitting back here, completely worthless to you. So depending how you use them, how often you use them, and what you're using sending them to is going to have a great effect on your results with these. So if you're sending them to basket weaving offers, that is not going to work. If you're sending them to weight loss offers, that is not going to work. These offers are strictly, I was going to say co-regged. You're basically your $30 a month is part of a big pool that goes out and gets biz op leads is what this is. It goes out and gets you're basically co-registering or you're it's like a big co-op. It's like a big ad co-op really is what this is. And your $30 a month per account is helping to pay for biz op and make money online type of leads. And then they put them into your system for you at the rate of 100 to 200 leads per day, depending on if you have any referrals in your account or not. If you have one referral in your account, they bump you up to 200 leads per day. And your commissions will be 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, going down 5 levels. So on your 5th level, you'll get $1 per month commission. So on your second, when you're 4th level, it's $2. On your 3rd level, it's $3. On your second level, it's $4. On your first level, it's $5. That's how it breaks down. So you could build a lot of leads, and people, some people make like $20,000 a year, just off of that alone. But these leads sit back here once they accumulate, and they will accumulate whether you mail them or not, okay? So you don't have to mail these leads. And I think a lot of people just forget about this, and then let's say they do have a referral and they are building at 200 leads. They're not mailing these every day. And then when they mail to something like weight loss. And then they'll come in and say, "I have 150,000 leads and I've never gotten a sale." Well, that's why. Okay? You can't expect to get leads if you're going to send them to the things that these leads are not designed. They don't want to see weight loss at. These are not weight loss leads. These are biz op. Make money online leads is what they are. So you have to make sure you are sending them to make money online type of offers or something that has to do with that. Whether it's some kind of a tool to help you make money online or directly make money online or some type of biz op offer is what these leads are for. That's where your $30 a month goes into, is to generate these type of leads. So make sure you are sending to those type of offers. Sending them to anything else is just wasting your time and money because if you want weight loss, do not use MLGS. You need to go and find people with weight loss type of leads. And they're out there. You can just Google or you can go to Facebook, Solo Ads, Udemy, or any of those places and look for weight loss. And they will direct you to weight loss type of leads that you can send Solo Ads to or something like that. But this is not that program. This one will not cater to weight loss or anything like that. And I think some people make the mistake of doing that because what they'll do is they'll go to ClickBank and they will find a weight loss offer because weight loss is a very big niche. And they'll say, "Oh, I got all these leads in my lead gen secret. Let me send them there," not knowing that these are not for weight loss type of people. And then they'll complain that the leads are junk and that, they've never made a commission. And I'll tell you another thing. Like, there was two people like that I can think of. Both of them had over 100,000 leads in this system. Both of them told me that they didn't get any results whatsoever. And I said, "How could that be? I don't have nowhere near the leads that you guys have, and I've gotten results." So you're doing, you must be, what are you doing? One person deleted the comment completely and wouldn't answer. The other person didn't delete the comment but never answered. So these people who come in and complain, they will not tell you what they're doing because they're afraid that, you're going to be right and that you're going to expose them for what they are, which is just people who aren't using it correctly. And they don't want to get exposed. So as soon as you start questioning them on what they're doing, they stop answering you. But yet they were the ones complaining. They were the first people to come in there and say, "Oh, I haven't made any leads, and I have 150,000 leads in here, and I haven't made a sale. I haven't generated any leads to my programs from it." It's like, well, what are you doing? What are you sending them to? And you get crickets. Are you mailing your leads every day? Crickets. They don't even answer. One guy just went in there, and I specifically asked him in Facebook, and I said, "Where are you sending your leads to?" And the person just deleted the comment and never answered. So there you go. So there's a few things that they could be doing wrong. Number one, they're not mailing every day. They're just mailing every once a month or once every 3 months or whatever. And then when they do mail, they're mailing to the wrong offers. They're not mailing biz ops. They're mailing weight loss or something like that. And then another thing I want to talk about is ClickBank. A lot of people love to send this to ClickBank leads, and they get sales. They make a lot of sales. Some people make a couple thousand a month, a few thousand dollars a month, just from ClickBank sales alone. Now, here's my problem with that. I have a problem with sending them to ClickBank, not because ClickBank isn't a good place. It is. It's just that you lose the lead. Like, I want to build leads that they're going to provide me with income over time if I'm spending money for this, okay? Because, like I said, I'm spending $30 a month, and these leads are coming into the MLGS system, and they're sitting there. They're not a lead of your program yet until you send them to a capture page and they send their emails to you. Now they become a lead of that program, and that's what some of us are going for. Some of you are just going for the sale for on ClickBank. Okay, well, that's fine, but I don't really want to do that. Yes, I want sales, but I also want the leads to I want to get long-term value from those leads, which I don't feel like you can do with ClickBank. I think with ClickBank, even if you get the sale, you've lost the lead for good. Now I have to go and get another one and another one and another one. And I don't really want to do that. I want to retain some of these people. Same thing, like if I go on Facebook and use that as my free traffic source, which I think you should do as well. You should never rely completely on this system. But I use Facebook for free leads. I want to get them off of Facebook and onto my list. Same thing with TikTok. If I'm going to use TikToks, I want to generate those leads. I'm going to generate leads for free by getting them off TikTok and onto my list. I want to get them, and same thing I want to do with this. I want to get them off of my lead gen secret, and I want to get them onto a personal list of mine. So that's what our goal should be, is to get them on a personal list of some sort, either your own personal autoresponder or a program like I like to promote, like Multiple Income Funnel or Home Business Academy. Those programs will store your leads for you if you don't have your own list, like if you don't have an autoresponder like Builderall or something like that. If you don't want the extra expense, because that is an extra expense, if you don't want the extra expense, you can sign up for a program like HBA, pay $25 a month, and they will store your leads for you, and you can export them at a later date. So that's what I recommend at the very least. So going back to the plan here, it's to get them off whatever system you're using, whether it's my lead gen secret here. I want to get these leads off of here and onto my own personal list, either through an autoresponder or a program that will store my leads for me. And you can't do that with ClickBank. The only way you can do that with ClickBank is if you create your own sales funnel and then direct that to a ClickBank product, which I know most people that are promoting ClickBank products don't do, except for some of the professionals out there. Some of the professionals are doing it the right way. They are actually creating their own squeeze page through an autoresponder, and they're sending that through a ClickBank offer, and they are capturing those leads. But a lot of people that I see, a lot of people in the Facebook group for MLGS, they don't do that. They're sending them directly to the offer. They're grabbing the emails from ClickBank. Some people use the emails as is, which is a big no-no. But smarter people are actually rewriting those emails, but they're still sending them straight to the offer. They're sending them straight to the sales offer. So the sales offer, I would not do that. I would send them to a squeeze page, which means for ClickBank, you're going to have to either create your own Or you're gonna have to find a biz op type of product that actually has a squeeze page. That's the smarter way to do it, and make sure it also has a recurring commission. That's the best you can do on ClickBank. So instead, what I do is I send them to something called Multiple Income Funnel or Home Business Academy, and they will store my leads for me on both of those programs, and I can export them at will to another. They're just their leads, and they're my leads now. I got them off of whatever system I'm on. I got them off the My Lead Gen Secret. I got them off my Instagram. I got them off my TikTok. I got them off Facebook, and I diverted them over to a program that's going to capture leads for me. That is how you retain these leads. Otherwise, they are just sitting back here and they're useless to you. So when you're doing this, I highly suggest making sure you send them to some kind of capture page offer where you can get long-term value from these leads. Get them off this system. This is, these aren't really your leads. They are, but they're really just sitting back here on this platform. And you want to get them off this platform so that they can become profitable to you. Because they don't have any value to you whatsoever while they're sitting on this platform. Just like anybody on Facebook has no value to you until you get them off Facebook and onto your list. Same thing with TikTok. Same thing. So I'm trying to get you to look at this in a much more realistic way than most people do. A lot of people think, okay, well, I'm going to come in with 100 leads, I'm going to start and I'm going to make sales. No, you're not. You got to build these things up. You got to build up your let me go in here and show you. You got to build up these clicks. Now, the quality of traffic here, I think, is on the lower side, which is why you have to build them up so much. Because if this was a solo ad, let's say, like a high quality solo ad that you can go out and get, you can buy 1,000 clicks, and that's really great, and you'll get a 20% opt-in rate minimum. Like, let's just say 20% is the minimum. That means you're going to get 200 leads from some program from your 1,000 clicks if you had a half decent solo ad campaign. But that's going to cost you anywhere from $750 to $1,000. So that's why most people like to opt for something like this. But at the same time, you're going to have to spend a lot more time on this, because the cheaper something is, the more time you have to spend on it. Like the free organic traffic sources, like Facebook. You have to spend time with that. You have to spend time getting good to do that. Same thing with YouTube, same thing with TikTok. Those are all very good sources of free traffic, but you have to spend a lot more time. Then you come to things like this. You spend a little money, spend $30 a month. But you got to spend some more time. Not as much, but you do have to spend time building up these clicks, using it correctly, knowing that you're not going to make sales right away because the quality of traffic is actually a little lower, which means you have to get more clicks, which means you have to build them up. And that brings me into why people have multiple accounts. It's so that they can build this up faster. Because one account is only 3,000 a month. That's going to take you forever to build up those clicks and leads that you need. And what you really want with this is clicks, okay? Forget about the leads. Okay, I know it says leads there, but really, again, you have to get them off this platform and onto something that's going to make you money. And that means clicks is what's the real deal here. Clicks is what matters more than any of these other stats back here. More than the open rate and all the clicks per open or clicks percent. None of that really matters. What matters is the clicks. Because these clicks is what's going to get them off of this platform and onto your email lists, regardless of where they may be going to. Again, I like to send them to Multiple Income Funnel, Home Business Academy, as opposed to ClickBank. Because with ClickBank, I would have to create a funnel for that and get them off ClickBank and onto my list that way. As long as it's a biz op type of product. But if I'm going to use a weight loss type of product, I got to use a completely different traffic source altogether. I can't even use this. So, and then ClickBank, it goes, most people go after the click sale and then they're done. And you got to do that over and over again. Well, that's a waste because, I think you're just spinning your wheels as opposed to leveraging your leads into systems where they have higher ticket products. Like Multiple Income Funnel, Home Business Academy, ClickBank doesn't have that. Again, the best you can do is get a recurring sale, a recurring product there, and hopefully a capture page to one of their biz op offers. That's the best you can do there. So, but my main goal of this video is to get your mind frame about what this really is and what you're really doing, so that your expectations aren't too high, you know. Because if your expectations aren't too high, then you're not going to be disappointed just because you didn't get a sale when you sent out to your first couple of hundred or even couple of thousand of audience members on here, because that's what they are. They're not really your leads yet. They're just people that are being pulled together on a platform called MLGS, and now it's up to you to get them off of this platform and onto something that's profitable for you. And I like to leverage other programs, like, again, Multiple Income Funnel, Home Business Academy. I'll put those links down underneath this video. But those programs will also store my leads for me, and they'll also mail to those leads for me automatically. And if I want, I can put them on my list and mail them again myself. But I had the option to do that. Whereas if I just send them straight to ClickBank offers, I don't, the lead is gone, and I don't have the option to ever get them back again. Even if they buy something, they're still gone forever. And that's what most people do. And I don't want to do that. So I'm pretty sure I would have generated ClickBank sales already. But I have not, because I don't send them there for that reason. Instead, I send them to my other programs where even if they buy nothing, I still collect a lead. And they might buy something later on in the future. They're not going forever, you know. So that's I'd rather focus on that. And I think over time your path will be up. The trajectory goes up, like when you do that over time. Okay, over time is the key word. And this is a program that needs time. That's another thing. It needs time. It doesn't happen right away. Like free traffic. Free traffic needs time. This also needs time. Especially since the quality of lead is lower, since they're shared, you know. A whole bunch of people going after these leads. So, you know, you need time. But with ClickBank, I think the trajectory goes down over time. It goes down over time because you're going after the straight sale. You're sending them to the offer, and you have to get more and more of those. And because you have to get more and more and more of those in order to sustain your monthly income, the trajectory is naturally down. So that's why I recommend other programs, like I mentioned already, like I'm going to put down below this video, so that your trajectory over time is going to go up instead of down. At least that's my goal, that's my plan. But you have to understand what this is before you mail it, and before you know. That's why people recommend getting multiple accounts. It's because you're going to need to build this up faster. And if you want to get sales, like I need 10 times this. I'm in the 100s now. Whereas when I first started, like back here, like see, here's my first two emails. It only went to 100 people. First 2 days only sent to 300 people. But look at my clicks. It was like, what's this, 35? So I got, so 300 leads, 35 clicks that I got out of them. So that's about 10%. Okay, not bad, but I really need it, and now I'm around in the hundreds, because now I have 68, I've got about 7,000 leads I'm sending to now, but I need about 70,000 to start getting consistent sales. So while you're waiting, because this is going to take some time, it's going to take 3 to 4 months to start to get the ball rolling, and that's just to get it moving. While you're waiting, you could be building these leads up, whichever ones you do get, whichever ones you manage to get off of this platform and onto some program that you're promoting. At least you can, you can build them up that way. They're still being stored on that program's autoresponder, if it has one, and the ones that I recommend do have one. At the very least, you can be storing your leads there, even if they don't buy anything, right? So to me, you're using leverage. I think that's a better option. Yes, I get less sales in the beginning, but in the long run, I think I'm going to get more sales than people who send these to offers at ClickBank and don't do anything else but that. So even though it's slow starting, my expectations are not unrealistic. You know, I think I'm coming in with realistic expectations, and I want you to have the same thing if you're going to do this. is understand what these leads are. They're not even really your leads yet until you get them off this platform. They're really an audience. Okay, they're an audience that are back here useless to you. Useless. Right now, these leads are useless if I don't mail them. I have to move them over here, and today I'm going to mail 7,000 people. And I'm going to do that right now, actually, because I have an email that I pre-wrote, and I wrote this myself just yesterday. And I'm going to just go in there, and I'm going to send this to my HBA program, Home Business Academy, this email. Because I've been sending the multiple income funnel mostly, but I'm going to start now. I'm going to switch it up and use another offer for about a week or so. And I'm going to try to be quick, and I'm going to send this I'm going to send these to all my accounts, but this is the first account just to show you guys. I'm going to put the first name here. And I also don't want this video to be too long. Whoops. Grab this first name tag so that everybody that gets it will have their first name in there. And then I like to make sure that's black and give it some more size so you can see it. Whoops, I should have did that before I changed the size. Okay. Okay, there's the size. I already wrote this, so I'm not going to read through it. I just put that there so I can grab it and link it. Without the link, it's nothing. I like to target a new window so that opens up in a new window whenever they click it. And then I like to make it dark blue, because that's the proven link color that everybody knows and loves. And then that's it. Actually, let me get rid of that because my name is at the top already. Because my name shows up right here. So I just put Mike here. And that's another thing. Write your own emails. They're better than grabbing them, swiping them from ClickBank. If you do swipe emails from ClickBank, make sure you rewrite them. You don't have to completely rewrite them, but just change up the headline, change up some of the body so it's not the same exact email that everybody else sends. Because that's another big mistake I see people make all the time, is they always send the emails as is. I mentioned this earlier because it's very important. You'll get more sales from ClickBank if that's what you choose to use, if you just rewrite the emails. And but I like to write my own. I just wrote this quick email last night because HBA, Home Business Academy, is a community-driven type of business opportunity, type of place, and a lot of people are into community. And I was thinking about that yesterday, and I decided to write an email about it. It's like, are you into money and community? And I assume you're into the money, but I realize that some people are really into the community aspect of online business, and even more so than the money. And HBA is a really has a really great community that I noticed that people rave about. And I see it myself, and it does have a great community. Some people really, really love that, and rightfully so. It could mean the difference, as I wrote in here, between success and failure, or at the very least, complacency. Some people are much more motivated when they're part of a community, and so you need a good community, and HBA has an awesome community. So that's what I'm focused on in this email. Made a little write-up about it, and now I'm going to send this out, and this is going to go to my Home Business Academy link. And that's it. That's really all she wrote. And that's it. I'm going to send this off. So let me preview that. And we got our subject. We got our link. And simply, me just tweak this a little bit. That's why I preview it so I can see if it looks the way I want it to look. Kind of like an underline there. Make sure the color is still blue on that. Okay, I like that. And there we go. And that's it. Now I'm going to copy that and I'm going to send this to my other four accounts exactly the same way. But I'm not going to subject you to that. I think you get the picture, you get the gist, and I will see you on the next video.